Well, when we think of witches, we usually think of your Glindas, your hocuses, even your Sabrinas. That's just what you see on the telly, right? In the real world, witches aren't all hook nose and double twirl and trouble. They can be your neighbours, your co-hosts, or even family members.
What? Sorry, I wasn't listening. The poster child for the modern witch is Fiona Horne, a former TV presenter, best-selling author and lead singer of a pop rock band. After living in the US since 2001, Fiona is back in Australia with a brand new book and a spoken word tour, sharing her tips for modern-day magic. And Fiona Horne joins us live. Lovely to see you. Congratulations on the new book. What made you want to put pen to paper?
It's everything I've learned in the last 30 years, you know, this book, The Art of Witch. It was an opportunity to put together all the lessons and living a magical life and really living it, like, authentically and not just reading about it.
Mm. Wow, you've included a witch life checklist.
Yes.
Are there things like giving away most of your possessions, drinking a lot of water?
Yes.
Oh, that's, a lot of people do that. Even this very upsetting one, don't watch TV.
No.
This is kind of like, the other thing I believe is that you don't have to grow older, you can grow better at living. And so my talks that I'm doing on this tour are about that as well. Like, I turned 53 while I'm in Australia this year. And I love to think of my life as an opportunity to grow and evolve rather than get sick and die expensively, so to speak. Yeah. So how most people tend to think of life. So the magical life tips that I have are about, you don't even have to be a witch if you want to explore a more exciting and transformative way of living.
Okay, you've said this is your last tour. You're hitting the road for your last tour.
Yeah.
But you love this stuff. We speak to every few years, and you do love this stuff.
I have a full-time job. I'm a commercial pilot now, living out in the Caribbean, and I've been out there for about 6 years, and I just can't. I've just decided, as much as you'd never say never, I juggling the two is not sustainable. So I wanted to let everyone know this is my last time out to Australia. I literally flew in from the Caribbean yesterday morning. So it's my last time out to Australia for the foreseeable any time. And I'm going to really enjoy doing the spoken word tour, getting close with people magically. And then also my band's even doing a farewell tour this month, Deaf Effects. So we're going to be out on the road as well. It's a busy month of June.
Wow.
And then my boss has given me a month off work to come out to Australia and kind of wrap up my career in the entertainment industry, then I've got to get back to flying airplanes again for him.
That's amazing. But you can't even give up being a witch, though, because once a witch, always a witch.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And like, it's funny talking about my boss, he knows I'm a witch, it is what it is. It's a spiritual path that I feel has allowed me to live a very happy life, and that's what the new book talks about as well, how to be happy and live a magical life.
Okay, now you've got some cards.
Yes, my Magic of You Oracle. I'm so excited about these. These are actually my debut Oracle card deck. I've been reading the cards forever, and this is my opportunity to actually create a deck myself. And I thought, if you guys want to pull a card for a bit of guidance, I'll give you a little reading.
I like to feel the energy first.
Do it.
Okay. It's this one.
Let's see which one it is. Naz. Oh, feel love and proud.
With a Z, not a G. Naz.
With a Z. No, with a Z. It's an unusual word, but what it means, Kylie, is to allow yourself to take pleasure in the fact that you are loved and respected. And sometimes we don't allow ourselves to be appreciated internally as much as others love and appreciate us. So it's feel proud in the fact that you are loved.
I say that to you all the time. All the time.
All right, Larry, go. Now,
Larry.
Oh, wait, there's still some of Kylie's energy on it. Can you cleanse that?
Oh my goodness.
What do you get? Oh, Samadhi, this is so interesting. This is perfect acceptance. Now, this means accepting that everything is exactly as it's meant to be.
Yes.
For better, for worse, in every way right now.
Yes.
And stuck with me, that's all right.
When you realize, when you give up being a perfectionist, suddenly life becomes perfect.
I gave that up so long ago.
So it's finding bliss in the present moment, sitting right here, right now. And that's your gift. It means you can do this. This is your gift. And to allow yourself to express that gift. So
I believe that a lot of Kylie's Naz has rubbed off my seven data. Lovely to see you. Always good to see you.
Yeah, it's lovely to see you.
Come
out to the Caribbean, I'll take you flying.
Oh,
there you go. Seriously, I promise you, I'll grab a plane and I'll take you up for a scenic tour.
We'll be there under Mr. and Mrs. Naz.
You have me at Caribbean. For more info on Fiona Horne's new book, Spoken Word Tour, or Hitting the Road with Deaf DefFX. There you go. Just head to themorningshow.com.au. Thanks, Fiona.
Thanks, guys.
Coming up for you, how one couple went viral with their very unusual celebration over becoming empty nesters. It's coming up. Well,